single AI models working together towards AGI. This is the trajectory of the latest advances in artificial intelligence. But what are the three next-generation AI abilities to be unlocked by GPT-4 using this technique of multimodality? Before we get into these, an example of the latest cutting-edge multimodal AI is GPT-4's soon-to-be-released ability for image understanding, which will be coupled with its existing text generation to drastically extend the model's capabilities. Image understanding has been delayed thus far for GPT-4 because of the time it takes to process images, but OpenAI has just unveiled a bombshell image framework solution called consistency models, which dramatically decreases the processing time for image inputs and generation. But what makes consistency models such a game changer? It's because image generation using diffusion is currently an iterative process, which takes a while to refine images until they achieve an acceptable level of quality, with images starting at zero with random pixels, and then iterating through steps 1, 2, 3, and so forth until an image quality level of 10 is attained. The difference with OpenAI's breakthrough consistency model approach is that a new function is introduced to enable a direct transition from a quality of 0 to 10, without requiring any repetitions at all. This significantly accelerates image processing and generation, potentially reducing times from 1 minute to less than a second. So these are the three abilities this research breakthrough will provide for GPT-4 upon integrating its image understanding modality. Number 1. Human-like computer control. GPT-4's image understanding is poised to transform the way artificial intelligence can control computers to mimic human behaviors and abilities. By accurately interpreting visual elements on the screen such as icons, menus, and windows, GPT-4 could assist with a wide range of tasks including navigating applications, organizing files, editing documents, and even managing emails with precision and efficiency. This advanced level of interaction could enable multi-agent implementations like AutoGPT to work seamlessly alongside humans in various professional and personal contexts, effectively bridging the gap between intricate machine learning algorithms and practical real-world applications. As GPT-4 continues to develop its image understanding skills and adapt to diverse user interfaces and operating systems, its ability to perform tasks on a computer will become increasingly sophisticated and versatile to the point of enhancing overall human productivity. As artificial intelligence can take on more complex tasks, automate repetitive processes, and reduce human error in various domains. Furthermore, this could lead to AI-generated operating systems that are custom-tailored to specific users, offering more intuitive and user-friendly experiences, regardless of one's familiarity with operating a computer or cell phone. But what can GPT-4 do for the future of the physical world, in terms of automation and robotics? Number 2. The robot-human experience. GPT-4's image understanding capabilities will facilitate a new frontier in robotics, enabling machines to not only perceive and interpret the world in unprecedented ways, but also communicate and collaborate with humans like never before. By processing and comprehending visual information from their surroundings, robots could interact with the environment more naturally and effectively. Furthermore, GPT-4's advanced image understanding could allow robots to not only recognize objects and situations, but also understand the context and relationships between them, leading to more natural and intuitive interactions. The integration of GPT-4's image understanding with its powerful natural language processing and decision-making capabilities could also result in robots that are more readily capable of assisting in diverse domains such as healthcare, education, and disaster relief. These robots could provide personalized care, support learning experiences, and respond effectively to emergencies, ultimately improving human well-being and safety. As GPT-4-equipped robots become increasingly adept at understanding the world, they will also contribute to shaping human experiences in more subtle ways. For instance, they could assist in creating and maintaining more efficient and aesthetically pleasing living spaces, or help to create forms of entertainment that resonate with users on a more personalized basis. Number 3. Helping the blind to see. GPT-4 will function as a virtual volunteer for Be My Eyes to also assist visually impaired individuals. With its ability to combine visual and linguistic abilities by processing image inputs, GPT-4's ability to comprehend both text and images allows it to offer specialized assistance that might otherwise be challenging for human volunteers. GPT-4's image understanding integration will also simplify tasks such as translation, thus allowing users to navigate foreign transportation systems, browse websites and social media platforms, or even shop online. It works by letting users submit images to GPT-4 through the enhanced Be My Eyes application, receiving a text response that can be read aloud at their preferred speed, providing a faster and more convenient path of assistance that will dramatically increase the user's quality of life. All of these applications of a multimodal GPT-4 are already in various stages of alpha and beta development, and are likely just the beginning in terms of the innovative solutions that will result from this life-changing technology. In fact, a working example of proto-GPT multimodality using image and text understanding can already be seen with Microsoft's recent introduction of Visual ChatGPT. Previously, OpenAI's ChatGPT language model was only capable of processing text, but the new Visual ChatGPT can transmit and receive images too. While researchers suggest that a separate multimodal conversation model could be developed for this purpose, it would require an enormous amount of data and computational resources. Furthermore, a standalone model is not highly flexible, and therefore cannot be extended to other modalities, such as audio or video, without additional training. So they came up with a better solution instead, linking ChatGPT to 22 image models. Instead of creating a new model, the researchers connected ChatGPT to 22 distinct visual foundation models, including Stable Diffusion. These models perform a variety of tasks, such as answering questions about images, producing and processing images, or extracting information like depth data. The team employs a prompt manager to bridge the gap between ChatGPT and the visual foundation models, which carries out tasks such as informing ChatGPT of the visual foundation model's capabilities, and then specifying input-output formats, converting various visual information like PNGs or images with depth data into a language format that ChatGPT can comprehend, and managing the histories, priorities, and conflicts of the different VFMs. Visual ChatGPT is capable of generating images, naming them accurately, saving them, and keeping them prepared for further input, or else processing images received from users as input. If the conversation model is uncertain about which VFM is most appropriate for solving a task, Visual ChatGPT will inquire. It can also link multiple VFMs in this manner. While the examples presented by Microsoft with Visual ChatGPT show promise, certain limitations still exist, which are expected to be dramatically improved with GPT-4's next-generation image understanding implementation. Naturally, Visual ChatGPT is entirely reliant on ChatGPT and the connected image models. For anyone who is interested in using Visual ChatGPT, researchers have already released the model on both GitHub and Hugging Face, with both being accessible with the use of an API key from OpenAI.